Hello, this is Lloyd Kim. I would like to show how to set the Firestore with Reactnative. This is a preview for final project. I already created the user's collection. If I touch the Add Data button, the document is added in user's collection. Each document has a count 0 field. If I touch the row, the count is increasing. If I long touch the row, the document will be deleted. On Android, it works the same. Even if I update the field on Firebase console, the app also automatically changes, cause it is real-time database. Let's see how to set up. First, you should do prerequisite. In the project and create a new Firebase project. And add app in project setting, then enable using the Firestore. I already did in on live video, so you can watch it and follow. Then install Firestore module. You can see the Firestore section the right side. Here I show how to use Firestore. I will use real-time change code of them. And adding, updating, deleting document code. Okay, this is the final project code. I used the loading and users variable to update the state. And defined the type for item. I will use user's collection. So I defined the user's collection variable as public. Make sure the collection name should be matched. And this code is reading the documents from the collection real-time. And create users array and set the new data to users array variable. And then make a view using users array. This button is adding data button will be added the last row. This is row view. If touching the row, the count is increasing. And if long press it, the document will be deleted. Both case, I use the document ID. That's all. If you have any questions, please leave the comment. You can download the code in my GitHub site. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.